and we end up learning from them many times. I gave the same example last time, the first work. Since there are some new people, let me tell you again. There is this Empty the Cup story, right? A Zen story which talks about a person goes to a guru and you know the guru starts pouring tea and the person thinks he knows a lot of things and the guru is about to fill the cup and he stops and says, sir, the cup is already full, you can't pour any more tea. And the guru tells him, hey, your mind is like that, you already come with a filled cup here, how can I fill anything more? That's the story, yeah? And this story generally we say in a lot of places, especially involving middle school children, because they are the best teachers. Then I told the story, I didn't tell the last portion of it, to make it interesting. Because I know the theme. I was testing them whether they understood what I was trying to tell them. So I stopped when the guru held his hand and smiled at him, to make it a little more interesting. Now I asked him, what is the moral of the story? Believe it or not, a chap comes in and says, sir, I understood the moral of the story. What is it? When the guru is speaking, don't pay attention to the cup, pay attention to the guru. I said, wow, I never thought about it. Another person comes and says, a guru should know how much to fill, sir. You cannot overfill a cup. You know, guru is supposed to understand the capacity and fill. I said, very good. I got 17 replies like that. That's when they emptied my cup. This is the positive thing in service. When you go out and reach out to more and more people, you are serving them for no reason. You are coming very close to the ideal of dharma. Why? You got to be happy for no reason. That is dharma. You got to be loving for no reason. That is dharma. The moment reason comes in, you are no longer loving, no longer happy.